Hey guys, welcome to Zigwheels. This is Zaran. Better late than never. We have for you the Hornet 2.0. Now this is a landmark bike for Honda because it's its first entry into the 180 to 200cc segment. And the engine in question is this 183cc unit from the Honda CBF190R actually. Around about 17 PS and 16 Nm on offer. Now, unfortunately, this is one of the less impressive color schemes of the Hornet. But even so, if you come up front, you see the smart 17-inch alloy wheel and more distinctively, the golden upside-down fork. Coming around the front, you have a very neat-looking LED headlight. It's not just the headlights. All the lights on the Hornet are LED units, including the indicators you see here. Another fancy little bit on the bike is the display. It's an entirely digital LCD unit, including a gear position indicator, some neat carbon fiber trim on the tank. Coming around to the rear, they've actually done a decent job of trying to make the sari guard look not like a barbecue grill. Recent Honda taillights have been pretty striking, and this one is no different with this X shape. Moving along, a little stubby exhaust exit down here. Nice alloy pillion foot pegs. Petal discs front and rear. Here at the rear, no ABS. This is single channel ABS. And everything held together by a diamond type frame. That pretty much covers everything. And the price for this, 1,26,921, ex showroom, Delhi. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, let us know in the comments below.